Hey guys, Warrior93 here, and I just wanted to say before I start this update for all of you people who are hating on Battle of Z, I just wanted to ask why. They plan to make a series out of it. It's not to try to be its own standalone game, but a start of new ideas, so you can like build those ideas up. But your guys' negative comments I'm seeing all over these videos on YouTube and other updates I see are the reasons stopping them from expanding on their ideas. Look at the last two games, Ultimate Tenkaichi and, yes, DBZ Connect. Oh, that gave me a headache. Those were pretty good ideas. Still DBZ Connect. Trying to be different DBZ games and not just the fighter. Ultimate Tenkaichi, it was a chance game. To not have one player dominating the match the whole time, because sometimes that just ruins people's interest in the game. DBZ Connect, as much as it pains me to say it, it was a good idea, but poorly executed. But when you think about it, they would have made the gameplay, if they would have made the gameplay based on Raging Blast, it would have been a whole lot better. But you guys just want to see the next Tenkaichi 3 and Budokai 3. But the gameplay showing, as you may see now, is Budokai Tenkaichi 1, and that didn't start out very good, but became very famous in its sequels. So I'd like to ask you all to look at this game as a new start of a series, not its own standalone game. The more you bag on this game, the more the developers are going to go away from the idea, or ideas they put into this game. Give it a chance. If you don't like it, then I don't care. Anyways, back to the update. There was some news showing what maps are in the game, but I didn't care too much considering we've seen all of them before, so I didn't really want to post an update on that exact day. But something I did want to talk about a little before, so I'll just include in this update, was the return of the Hyperbolic Time Chamber. It's actually looking pretty good, actually. We haven't seen that since Budokai Tenkaichi 3. In other news, we just found out the worst news possible about this. Besides transformation, when pre-ordering the game, Super Saiyan Bardock and Super Vegito are separate pre-orders. You will still get the Naruto stage costume for Goku with both, which I really don't care about. But you will only get one of the two. As we all knew, Vegito and Bardock are DLC, but we didn't know that. We have to get them separately. I really don't like it when developers do that, or publishers, or whoever decides this stuff. Like a game I pre-ordered back in 2012, Assassin's Creed 3, they separated the DLC when you pre-order it, and it was incredibly irritating because I saw really no point in doing that. I don't like it when DLC are separated when pre-ordering. Super Saiyan Bardock, you will get a GameStop, while Super Vegito, you will get Best Buy. This makes me have to decide which do I want. For me, I want both, but I had to decide if I was getting Super Saiyan Bardock or Super Vegito. It was really hard decision for me. Super Saiyan Bardock is new, while Vegito should have already been in there, and it's my second favorite fusion. But it was a really hard decision, and I had to go with Super Saiyan Bardock. Yes, he's new, and I want a refresher in DBZ. I want to try him out and see how he plays. Hopefully Super Saiyan Bardock has some different moves than just base Bardock. We should all hope to see a base Vegito make a surprise as well. I doubt it, but one can only hope. In other news, I wanted to get back to you all about the subscriber matches / subscriber match-off. To those in, I will delete some of you if you can't fix your connection soon. Like I said, I hate lag. Your connections make it lag every 3 seconds. Plus, there are others who want to join, but I have other spots, all the spots filled. Like I said, I was only accepting 7 people. You have until Friday of next week to see if you can get better connection. I'm sorry, but I don't like it. I just don't want people watching if I decide to upload on YouTube to see it trying to connect again either. But if you haven't got the spot yet and you really want to join, go back to the subscriber match off video. Do not put it in the comments on this or I will ignore it. Go to the subscriber match off video. I will leave an annotation or I will leave it in the description of, and then put it in there, because that's where I explain it more in depth. Also, I'm moving it onto the full game instead of just the demo. Also, if you are already, if you're in already and you want to, if you're in already, you will have to get the full game. Otherwise, I will have to delete you. If you're not, if you're deciding not to get the full game, I will delete you. And this will be, I will set a date later when the full game comes out, because I want to play the story first. But that was, I just wanted to move on to there. But if you're already in already, or you just want to be in, you have to be subscribed to this account and subscribe to my other two accounts. Christopher Brecky, that's my name, that's my gaming channel, and Zek2DBC Reenactment, that's my reenactment channel. Links will be in the description. I want to see that you want to watch other things of mine, because I post other stuff, and not just this one, because those are not as high as this one. Make sure that you show your subscriptions on your channel. So I want to see all three of those accounts. I will look through your channel, and if you put your name down on a thing, it'll be what your subscriptions are. If I can't find one of those accounts, I will not add you. If you're already in, what did I say? Oh yeah, if you're already in, then I will have to see you get on the other accounts too. So you'll have to put a comment on this video, subscribe, saying you subscribe to that those other accounts, so I can see what you put. So I can see, look at your account again, because I cannot remember all of your YouTube names. So yeah, that was a thing. So that's for all news, information, and updates on Dragon Ball Z, Battle of Z. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you all later. Or you see me. Yeah, we have 16 days left.